Okay, so now we've applied it and it's been applied to the gun as well. It's kind of faint, but it's there. It's the back of the helmet. And then the gun as well on this side. I might put a little bit more on just to deepen the color a bit, but no, that's pretty good. That's good for me.